Hi everyone, welcome to the final day of our 12 Days of Christmas with the Salvation Army CK.
Yay! Today is the final day of 12 Days of Christmas!
Thanks for joining us.
I'm Nicole.
And I'm Amy. And for our final day, we're going to have a special performance by Bell Bottom Brass, and a second performance, actually, by Amanda Rivait.
All funny stuff. I hope you're in the mood for laughing.
But before we get to that, just a reminder that our auction is still going on. It's going to close tonight at 7 p.m., so make sure you get your bids in. As soon as it hits 7 o'clock, we'll start to close them, and we'll notify the winners.
And winners can pick up their items here at the church at 46 Orangewood Boulevard in Chatham.
And also, our kettles are still going on. If you're able to give some time, please give me a call. I'll see what we have available. The community has been very generous this year in sending out kettles.
Thank you.
Even in the current circumstances, so that's awesome.
Yes.
But if you're also able to donate online or in a kettle or on calling here at the church, we are in need of financial donations.
And we are also still looking for toy and food donations. You can drop them off here at the church or at any Family Services office in Chatham, Wallaceburg, and Ridgetown.
So for something different today, we're going to have a video actually by Nicole and myself. A little treat to end off our 12 Days of Christmas.
Celebrating 12 days!
So here it is. I hope you enjoy.
Gift of giving from the community to support the Salvation Army. For the second gift of giving from the community to help enhance to support the Salvation Army. For the third gift of giving from the community, 3 woolly mittens.
What? What?
Yeah.
3 woolly mittens?
Yeah.
You can wear 3 mittens.
No, 3 pairs of mittens.
Oh,
okay, I figured that was a given. Okay, sorry.
Sorry, I was
3 thinking. Pairs of mittens.
Okay, keep going.
Okay. 2 helping hands to support the Salvation Army. For the 4th gift of giving from the community. 4 bags of groceries, 3 pairs of mittens, 2 helping hands. The 9th gift of giving from the community. 7 baby dolls, 6 cash donations, 5 cashes, yay! 4 bags of groceries, 3 pairs of mittens, 2 helping hands to support the Salvation Army. For the 10th gift of giving for our community, 10 brand new toys, 9 hackers packing them, 8 online donors, 7 baby dolls, 6 cash donations, 5 kettle chips, yes, 4 bags of groceries, 3 pairs of mittens, 2 helping hands to support the Salvation Army. On the 11th gift of giving from my community, 11 checks mail, 10 brand new toys, 9 packers packing them, 8 online donors, 7 little baby dolls, 6 cash donations, 4 bags of groceries, 3 pairs of mittens, 2 helping hands to support the Salvation Army.
Almost there.
One more left. On the 12th gift of giving. Ooh, from our community. 12 jelly donuts.
What?
Jelly donuts.
Yes. What do we need jelly donuts for? Ooh,
for the volunteers.
Oh, this volunteer.
Maybe.
I see.
Well, not so much this year. Not a lot of volunteers this year. But, yes, we normally have donuts for our volunteers.
Ah, I see. Okay.
Continue. You can keep going. 11 checks, man, 10 brand new toys, 9 backers backing them, 8 online donors, 7 baby items, 6 cash donations, 5 kettle shifts! Yes, almost there. 4 bags of groceries, 3 pairs of mittens, 2 helping hands to support Salvation Army!
Very nice. You did a good job. Good job.
Yay!
Alright. But for a real note, there's lots of stuff that you guys can do to help the Salvation Army, and the song listed just a few.
Yep.
So we just ask that if you're able to give in any way that you do that, and we thank you for any donation you're able to make or any contribution that you can make in any way.
Yes! Wasn't that great?
Well,
Comment below. How awesome was that? Come on now.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that video as much as Nicole did.
That was so much fun! I love it!
But I have one last question for today's video. One last question for the audience as well.
Alright, okay.
And it's, what was your favorite toy you ever received as a Christmas gift as a child? Ooh. Or maybe got as an adult, who knows? What was your best gift as a child that's a toy?
Our favorite toy.
Yeah.
Think about it.
When I was a kid, I wanted moon shoes for a long time. And after like 3 years of not getting moon shoes, and I really, really wanted them, I finally got them, and I didn't really want them anymore. But they were still very cool.
Yeah.
They were awesome.
Yeah, as far as favorite toys, like, I think I just... I remember having, like, Barbie. Barbie everything. I had a Barbie camper.
Wow.
Yeah. Barbie camper. All that stuff and all the things that go with it. All the little tiny things.
Cute.
Loved it.
What about this? What do you think had better toys? What generation had better toys?
Ooh.
Your generation?
That would be the 70s, 80s.
90s for me.
90s
for me. The 90s had some pretty good toys.
Yeah. Barbie's classic, though.
Barbie's been around forever.
Yeah.
Or what about current toys? Is that the best toys that we've seen? What do you think? Let us know in the comments what you think. I think...
Who's the best generation?
Some really cool toys today. But there's also a lot of toys that have come back.
Yeah.
That have been... Like Rock'em Sock'em Robots.
I've seen those too, yeah.
Easy Bake Ovens.
Yeah, that's a good one too.
Or Slinkies.
Or the Hula Hoop.
Yeah, there's lots of cool toys that have been around forever. So,
or the Frisbee.
No, nobody wants to have a Frisbee for Christmas. No, it's got to be something cool.
Alright, yeah, there's a lot of cool stuff up there.
Alright. Well, if you haven't already, let us know in the comments what you think the best generation of toys is and the best toy you ever got.
Yep. All right. But that's going to wrap up our time today. Since this is our final day, I just want to thank everybody for watching.
Yes, thank you.
For following us along on our 12 days of Christmas.
Yes, I hope you had fun.
And for supporting the Salvation Army.
Yeah, and I hope you enjoyed all the entertainment. Thank you to all the performers that submitted their videos to be part of this. We couldn't have done it without you.
All right, so for our last video, we're going to have Bell Bottom Brass and Amanda Rivait.
Yeah.
All right, see ya.
Merry Christmas.
Christmas already. I wasn't sure we were even going to make it to Christmas this year with all the crazy stuff going on in the world. Did you guys know that Santa got a virus? But don't worry, he assures us it's not the COVID-19 virus that everyone else is getting. It's the elf virus. We didn't think that humans could even get the elf virus, but Grumpy Elf took it upon himself to spit in Santa's cocoa every morning, and lo and behold, Santa got the elf virus. Santa says he's going to get him back one day. I guess that's why he's been giving Grumpy cookies that the reindeer have licked. He thinks they taste much better than normal. Little does he know that he's eating Rudolph's saliva. Other than the war going on between Santa and Grumpy Elf, everything else at the North Pole seems like it's on track for the best Christmas ever. We're actually ahead of schedule, and us elves have lots of time to practice our Christmas singing and dancing. And I'm about to share my favorite Christmas carol with you. It's called Mary Had a Baby. Here we go.
Mary had a baby, oh my Lord. Mary had a baby, oh my Lord. Mary had a baby, oh my Lord. Way down in Bethlehem, way down in Bethlehem. Jesus, oh my Lord, they named the baby Jesus, oh my Lord, they named the baby Jesus, oh my Lord, way down in Bethlehem, way down in Bethlehem, they laid him in a manger, oh my Lord, they laid him in a manger, oh my Lord, they laid him in a manger, oh my Lord, way down in Bethlehem. Way down in Bethlehem.
This boy child, Jesus Christ, was born on Christmas Day. And man will live forevermore because of Christmas Day.
Christmas Day. Santa Claus, down through the chimney with lots of toys, all full